And for our live coverage, we find ourselves in Donetsk at the Donbass Arena. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And it's a very important occasion, the second leg of this semi-final. It's Shakhtar Donetsk up against Tottenham Hotspur. Opportunity it is. Oh, getting boot on ball, but that's disappointing.
Well, there was lots of power in it, but he just couldn't control the shot. That's a very poor finish.
Son. Perfect challenge. Well, no stopping him. Chance here. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card. Well, as you can see, it was touch and go, wasn't it? But it ends up being the perfect penalty. Great strike.
So the aggregate score now, 6-1 here. Oh, terrific pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. Son. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. Real need to get rid of it. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Good visualization and execution. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Number 7.
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Oh, fancy footwork. Can't miss, surely. And keeping it out. So the corner played into the box. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. And the cross didn't beat the first man.
A reminder, the food stands will be open after the game.
Well, untidy in possession from Spurs. Offside, a tight one. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Pedro Porro. And Harry Kane ready to pounce. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Oh, he's gone for goal. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Bogdan Mikhailichenko. Oh, could be. Tremendous block. What a vital intervention. Can he find the right pass? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Could be a chance to break here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, spot on with that challenge. In with a chance. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Committed challenge. Must be! Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Plenty of support here. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum opportunity! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, but you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at... your near post like that.
And the whistle is sounded for half. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. And that pass could be troublesome. Can he take the chance? Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Played over. Good pressure high up the pitch. Can he find the net? Terrific block. Possession changing hands. Kane. An effective challenge. Harry Kane slips it through. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Well, a long-range effort, but no real difficulties for the goalkeeper. Possession lost, intercepted. Electing to cross into the centre. Not a time for cool heads. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. So, a half an hour remaining. Dyer did so well to intercept. And teammates around him. Oh, he's through here. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebration.
Well, as you can see, the defending is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there.
So back underway, and there we have it. Six goals divided evenly. And a goal this time, applying the finishing touch, just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Well, how about this? 4-3. And into the last 20 minutes. Good-looking sequence. Can he put it away? Great defending. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Bissouma. Pedro Porro. Danjuma. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Bissouma, and he's in. Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Let's see about the delivery. And the ball is loose. And that's an important intervention. This looks threatening. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Corner given to Spurs. Happy to take on the shot. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Well read to win possession back. And the keeper will take charge of that one. Given away by Tottenham. He's in here. might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Tremendous ball played through. Well, fantastic reflex action. Delivering it. Well, did his job defensively. There's the referee's whistle, and it is official now. The visitors are on the...
control, had to dip out and into my zone. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Stuck in the middle. I have been pushed and I've been pulled. There is no fooling me no more, no way. I have been pushed and I've been pulled. You have no say no more. I walk these lands with open mind and eyes I find. The more conclusions, the more I just feel confined. No more wasting time on your negative vibes. Trying to stay aligned. I'm trying to stay aligned. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. I have been pushed, I have been trying to stay.
tell you're running. What are you running for? Hear the footsteps fast. Bodies on the floor. I don't think it matters. The way you go.